Hi, this is Angela Thomas with Improve Your Mind, Balance Your Emotional Wealth. It's good to see you again today. Just so that you know, I know that I'm an excellent manifester, and so everything that I say is going to automatically resonate with you. The reason you're here today is that you're concerned about your specific person and how to get them back. And in particular, we're going to do a meditation on specific person. So this specific person can be a lover, ex-boyfriend, husband, current husband. This can be a wife, mother, father, friend, colleague, any of the above. But what I would like you to do is start first with a deep breath in, exhale and release. 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 And just focus on my voice. I love myself. I love myself. I love the harmony of my specific partner, how we're healthy, wealthy, altruistic, and kind. I love how my ideal partner, my specific partner, values, respects, and treats me well. I love being my specific person's priority. I love how my specific partner and I complete, enhance, and help each other. I love my ideal partner's passion, happiness, and altruism. I love how my specific person eats healthy, takes care of me and himself. He's healthy, wealthy, wise, and kind. I love how my specific partner is thoughtful, giving, pamper, and spoils me. I love how well my specific partner and I communicate. I love how my specific partner has a strong value system, mirroring in many ways to me, available and trusting. I love how my specific partner accepts me. I love how my specific partner encourages me. I love how my specific partner showers me with love, affection, texts, phone calls, and more ways to show love. I love how my specific partner is honest, trustworthy, faithful, and fidelity. I love my specific partner, sensuality, sexuality, and our sexual compatibility. I love how happy, positive, and delightful my specific partner is. He is self-aware and self-loving. We're going to breathe in. Breathe. Please remember to like, share, and subscribe, and more videos to come.